fighting like I'm two Rockies. You mundane, I'm untouched, you untrained. The sun's up, someone get them two coffees. Try to put your dukes on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a tooth on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a boot on me. Oh, I'm a liar, do you wanna get the truth from me? Knuckle up, get bruised from me. Uppercut a gut and make him double up and move funny. Try to press your luck, you might end up a jump who pull something. I'm laying in the cut, pushing all your buttons, slipping punches, trying to pull something.
Give me that, give me that, give me that, give me that.
Some anvils. You gon' lose in this cage, and from who you gotta face, throwing shade, you gon' need more than an Advil. The night is young, don't have your family on morning. These are morning, just warning shots. Sweet cheer music, we are waiting for the body dropping. Throw our hands up, we about to make the party pop.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Fabricio Werdum and top-level submission fighter, Fabricio Werdum. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Both fighters are... Fabricio Werdum.
You ready?
Fabricio Werdum.
You ready?
And here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Werdum has some excellent kicks. It's one of the best weapons in his arsenal.
Nice.
Nice one, too.
That's a big uppercut he just landed.
Man, he just missed.
Oh! Hard jab. Nice front kick to the body. Good punch.
He's really mixing things up tonight. Solid left by Werdum.
He clipped him again.
Werdum gets caught by that kick to the body.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
And
trying
the elbow.
For the elbow there.
Solid straight. Oh, nice kick.
Powerful jab.
Wow. Swing and a miss.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
He lands a head kick. Oh, big body kick. Nice combination. Big kick to the body again. Solid shot to the body.
What a jab.
Oh, man, he got rocked. He's just holding on here, trying to recover.
A huge elbow to the head. Fabricio Werdum with a takedown. That's what he wanted. Now he's got it. Let's see him work on the ground.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
Half guard. Werdum gets it back to guard. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Full guard. He's got a half guard here.
Seconds now. Oh, he's punishing the body from the top. Werdum's back in half guard.
That's a big shot right there.
Nice sweep. He's got half guard. And he lands with the left. Round one comes to an end.
two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Hard kick to the body lands.
Wow, swing and a miss. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Look at the bruising on his torso.
He was looking for it earlier, but now, Joe, he is really starting to connect with his jab.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
And here we can see the number of total strikes landed.
Verdum is really slamming those kicks home.
Joe, you're all over it. The kicks to the body, a true factor in this fight. Oh, nice connection by Rafael Cordeiro trained Fabricio Verdum. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Boom, right on the button.
Verdum putting his striking on display again.
Fabricio Verdum attacking the body.
Absolutely, Joe. Punishing shots to the body.
Strong jab by Verdum.
Beautiful combination. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Verdum with a hook to the body. Into the midsection.
Good straight right by Verdum.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
He misses with the left hook.
Verdum counters with the left hook.
Good jab. Just over two remain.
Huge head stun. Oh, he's in big trouble here, Mike. Vicious shot to the body.
He connects again. Oh, that's a vicious knee. And a big elbow, Joe.
Nice knee.
Exchanging knees here in the clinch. Tying him up here in the clinch. And he transitions to his back. And he lands a trip. Establishes full mount here. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. Now he's in guard.
Good elbow by Verdum.
Now he's in side control.
Final seconds of round two.
Good looking elbow. For that elbow again.
Yeah. Yeah. He's landing some wicked elbows here.
Going to head to round three.
Here's a perfect. You can really.
Are you ready? You ready?
Here we go. 5 minutes remain in this fight.
He was able to block that big punch to the head.
Verdum with the strong jab.
Verdum gets rocked, but he's right back ready to go.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Great punch by Verdum.
That's a hard uppercut.
Flying knee.
Hurt him with that right. Beautiful body shot there, too. Nasty combinations here.
Big power jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Verdum's got a big bruise on the left side of his body.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Verdum with a good lead right.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important. More great kicks from him here. Those kicks to the body have been proven to be a big weapon for Fabricio Verdum.
3 minutes remain in this third and final round. Good straight by Verdum.
Very nice shot, man.
Wow!
diving punch.
Very nice.
Man, he just missed.
Beautiful hook. Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. Oh, nasty right hand.
Big straight punch.
Oh.
There's a nice combination. Swing and a miss. Big head kick lands. Oh, that one hurt him.
Hard straight punch.
30 seconds.
Oh, jumping knee.
Oh, that caught him.
I like that, Mike. Oh. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, he's hurt.
That's a shot
with the left.
Oh, he's out cold. It is all over. Fabricio Werdum, the victor.
Wow! What a statement that man just made.
Beautiful KO victory pulled off late in the fight.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay. Bruce Buffer.